I'm not sleeping in my room tonight.
This is what I like to see.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, nice.
I went to check my battery length, and
we should check out what's going on with her right udder.
Turn this on for me, since I don't know what it's where to push it.
Red or green?
Red's perfect. Hi, Vivi. I know, when I lift you up, and you're not going to like it.
It's so predictable. It's like one of them is...
She's underneath on the left nipple. Oh yeah, that's the little girl right there. I see that there's another JJ. Oh wait, was that on camera?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
You already said it. The girl's officially named Vajayjay now.
So it's Vajayjay and Juice. Disclaimer, these are not the actual goat's names.
Right.
Oh, I did feel this one was on the left nipple, so that's awesome.
Yeah.
But there's nothing coming
out. So we're going to call that one left nipple.
It might just need a little more stimulation.
Oh my God. Just
rubbing, keep working at it.
Look at this. You are working hard for that dinner. Mm-hmm.
Or is it breakfast?
Hi, sweetie. I don't have it.
It's fourth meal. This live stream brought to you by Taco Bell.
Gross.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, is it coming?
No. But she's getting like the head action, like for the
head punch.
Yeah, the head punch just started.
Duchess still needs to eat the umbilical cord off of him so that we can get the iodine on that.
Yeah, Duchess, why are you eating the gross bodily stuff?
It's delicious.
There you go. Search around. Okay. I don't have the ninny.
Here, baby.
There you go. Eat that good
stuff.
A
little bit further. You get the right idea, babe.
Clean right underneath, my sweetie. God, they're so darling.
So, if she doesn't do it, are we going to have to draw straws?
Over here.
For what?
For eating the umbilical cord off.
Oh.
You go right ahead and do that.
Right?
I don't know. Do you have any fennel?
There she goes. She's getting underneath. You got this. Clean that goodness out there, babe.
Oh, there you go.
Good job, Mama.
Yum.
There you go.
Get it, Mom.
Back a little bit further. Take another step.
You stay with your friends and you're your new baby.
No.
There you go. Clean that guy off. There you go.
Is this the one that has the...
I try to hold the damn...
It's so amazing to watch her show any affection whatsoever to another goat. She's just on it. Mm-hmm. She's totally
on it.
My baby.
Aw, you're
and
so
she's
good,
she's the
brother.
Mama that, like, when danger's around, she's gonna, like, knock people on their
head. Oh, yeah.
Nobody's gonna mess with your babies, that's it. She's like, not while I'm here.
Oh, my God.
this is flowing nicely. There you go, come in here.
Oh, good.
The right one?
Yep, beautifully, but not the right one, sorry, the left one. Is beautifully flowing, but I just... Come on in.
Leave further down, Duchess.
Here, Duchess, look.
Oh, she found it. Or who is that?
Right here, Duchess.
Somebody, whoever it is, got it.
Wait, where are the waddles?
Yeah.
Duchess. Umbilical.
I think that's a girl.
You're a strong eater.
Wagon.
If we want to
the one without the
little...
waddles squatted to pee earlier, so...
Here, I can...
Do you want to give him a little bit? Yeah. My hands are kind of dirty.
Does somebody have a pocket to put a phone in?
This is a girl, right?
Okay.
That's gross.
No, bring him over here, actually. I think that's
him. He's jumping.
Okay, so
this
is the boy, right? The boy has the white spot.
She's eating
up
a storm, but the other nin is not working. So we need to give
him
a little bit.
That goat needs to go towards Jess.
I know, it's hard.
Despite screaming.
So good. Mm. Yummy. Good job, baby. Wait, I got more.
But I want it for Mom.
More.
Yeah, he's already...
That nipple's a dud, he's saying. She's got a couple drops on it.
Come on. Here.
I'll get you some molasses.
Mmm.
Yummy.
Oh, that's yummy.
Yeah. Your sissy's gonna grow bigger than you. It's already a competition. You have to eat. Good job. That's good.
Good job.
Yum. She's okay. I like the name Winter. I think that's sweet. If it pretty good with that.
I
think it's sweet. Winter and
fall. I mean, the only thing is like, there's maybe it's a little bit, like, too repetitious, you know, for them to both be, like, so obvious like that. But, I mean...
I have no preference. I think it's sweet because it's the winter solstice. And
I have too many preferences, so I just...
Yeah.
I will just stay out of it, and I'll name them whatever. If I can call Precious Precious, I can call any goat anything.
I know.
That's the worst name I've ever heard in my life.
Right.
And I love her when I call her Precious.
I do.
Precious.
I think I could settle on winter for the girl.
I like winter and soul.
I like it. It's right here. The ninny's right here. You're going to the wrong place. She's chewing on her
stomach. I think today has some significance for Frank Zappa from my Facebook, and maybe we should call him Dweezil.
No.
No.
And Moon Unit?
Dweezil and Moon Unit.
Yeah.
No, that's too... That's hijacking.
Nope, you're missing it, baby. Here, get it off my fingers. She was, like, just suckling on the stomach. I thought she was on the nipple the whole time.
Finish cleaning off the gross bits, Duchess.
Oh!
Fail.
It's a hard knock life. Good job, sweetie pie. You're so good. Yeah. Do you mind if I nurse you a little bit more?
I can keep her occupied with the molasses.
I'm going to try to get that other nin going.
Where did my camera go?
Do you think you'll be able to get that milking stand? It's just a grate, right?
Yeah, the grate is the only thing I need, and then I can build a thing around it, basically. I have legs made, that's it, but the rest of it will go pretty quickly.
He's got legs.
But I think maybe I just need to make a run to Home Depot tomorrow, because that's the only place I saw that.
Well, we've already got plans to meet, so noon we can run errands.
What time are you meeting?
We're going to touch base at noon and then work on the design stuff.
Oh, okay.
I got all the really, really detailed dimensions for the fields. That way we can like start to make a legitimate... actually have it as like, you know, construction plan sort of stuff. For whatever it's designed. Like measurements from the houses so we know exactly how far in we can go.
So
if that's
Does it help if you like
put pressure like they do when they bump their heads?
Oh, I'm in. Why did he come?
You know, just like to give it a little
if
nudge.
If she likes it,
yeah. She's just.
Oh, I thought you meant her head. Yeah, no, I'm definitely I'm tenderly but aggressively like rubbing it and just trying to activate it. But the other side, it's just not coming right now.
Well, if we can get you over here to get your umbilical eaten. No. Nursing my forearm. Yeah, I know. So, Duchess, we've got yummy, yummy umbilical. Look. Right here. No, there you go.
Not eating it?
Keep cleaning.
She licked it a little, but...
Yeah. No, you're nursing her head.
Aww. Good job, Mama. You're amazing. I'm just so proud of you. So brave and strong. So
she's gonna nurse on your face now.
Aww.
I'm getting you some nummies, okay? I'm getting you some nice nummies that Jeff will feed you.
Duchess, you are the best freaking goat I've ever... Like, this is absurd. She's, like, gently lifting her leg for
me. Aww. Like
it. Hey, my love. You want to have Jess... Do you have your Auntie Jess give you some milkies?
Here, I'm going to actually go over here to the heat lamp.
Okay, we'll do a little gentle rubbing on that side, okay? Just some milk flowing from that side.
It's like everything, it has to be fed.
Yeah, it feels so much tighter on this side. The other side is just like a big pile of milky goodness, and then the right side is just like a rock, almost.
Alright, where is that little boy?
Yeah, the little boy needs the most nutrients right now. Where is he?
He's right here.
Yep.
The Waddles is the boy.
Is that what we decided?
Yeah,
well, because the other one squatted to pee. Right. So.
Yeah.
Well, and the other one, I think I see that she has a vagina. All
right.
That's a good sign.
That's
a good sign.
A boy and a girl. I just went right to, like, the direct source.
Mm.
You're going to cry, but it's going to be okay, baby.
Oh.
Really? Determining sex by genitals? I don't understand that at all.
Yeah, we really need to just wait until one of them tries to mount the other one, and then we'll know.
Well,
that might
that's not
a couple
that, even
of,
even
that
few
months.
That's even not
actually guaranteed.
Yeah,
true.
A foolproof way to find.
That's true. Nope. Oh, she did the little knees thing.
Yep.
It's settling
yep.
down.
You
gotta build your calluses up, honey. You still got hair there.
But they never stay down for more than a split second.
Yeah.
There's too much to do. They're too busy.
Alright.
You got a little bit. You got three finger pulls.
Good. Yeah, that other side is just really rocky.
Watch out, he's right behind you.
Don't move at all.
So beautiful. What a good girl. Just let that milk come flowing, okay? Just let that milk come flowing.
My first real decent shot. Where are you going?
She's regurgitating and crunching.
Mom's coming.
I'm going to give her some other sis.
Mm-hmm.
Is there hand sanitizer somewhere around here?
That's a good question.
Oopsies. Sorry. The little tiny
is there
oh,
like
right by your foot.
Is there a bottle of water or anything?
I can try to.
Oh, sorry, I got it.
Okay.
Oh,
right.
tip over and knock a baby. Anybody need a little sanitizer?
Yeah.
Yeah, these cameras are filthy. No.
I'm going to put this up here so it can go out of things. And paper towels. Can you hand me a paper towel? Or one for each of us, actually. Please. I love those goat noises. That's funny.
It's
so much fun.
Oh. Wow.
It's like an alarm going off.
Oh.
I should run a zip tie and zip tie
good,
my
huh?
phone to a fence or something and just let it sit and
yeah. Or to Duchess's horns just while she's down there.
Yeah, right. That's right. We're strapping to the horns.
The mama cam.
Because at some point, streamers,
actually,
I'm going to be shutting you off so
cam.
I can actually like go
cam.
Get down to the ghost.
There you go. Which side are you on? You're on the wrong ninny. Maybe you'll get it to work. I got all this delicious
where
milk
are you
for
going?
You somebody. I know, why
preferably
are you...
the little boy that's crying
why
over
are you
there.
Crying
she's like, no,
so
I'm
much.
Good. I'm cool.
Why are you crying so much, little monkey? Let me get some milk in you. I'm going to try to give him a little milk real fast. Sorry.
Okay.
Move over here. Not you, Duchess. Not you, Duchess.
Don't cry at me. You got babies. We've got company now.
This way, alcohol
is
probably a little bit too. Yeah. I tried to wipe it off.
I'm gonna try something here. I am going.
Oh no.
You gonna be by your mama? Is that what you're stressed out? Hold on.
Very nice.
Okay, I don't know if this will work. Getting some light. What is that? Is that your light that's doing that, or the light on here that's doing that?
There's a headlamp to the right of you, Jay, on the
no, it's just I'm getting glare from something, and I can't tell what it is.
Light.
I think it's yours. Not that it matters. I just need to adjust this to be in the right...
Put them right by Mama's mini and just
no, it's coming from nowhere. What the hell? I think it's coming from my hand.
Nope, it could be a reflection off all this.
No, it was my hand.
She is an eater.
So I'm going to wedge this into the hay here. And...
All right,
you might not always get a steady, interesting picture, but I'm going to leave the thing there so that I don't have to keep holding the damn thing.
I can hold it too.
Well, no, I just want to...
wash my hands.
No, just leave it where it is.
I already used the water bucket over here to wash my hands. I'll get clean water, so if you want to just use that to... as a temporary one.
Yeah, little boy, you gotta get some grub in your tongue. Can you do that?
Wow.
Do you like some of this? You can have some.
Yep, she's got it figured out.
What's going on, little boy?
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta get that belly cleaned up.
Oh, almost.
Can you clean that little beautiful boy away up, please, miss? We'll give you
some
grain.
She almost got there, but...
Can you clean him up, baby? You'll get a little pile of grain, honey bunny. Hopefully we have some grain. Oops.
Part of me's trying to worry about it, wondering, like, if we keep touching the umbilical cord, is she going to decide she doesn't want to eat it?
Oh, that smells like Jay's hand.
Well, that's what I'm wondering, if we keep trying to fiddle.
There's two.
Clip it. Mm. Yeah, but I'm saying...
I know. We were surprised because we thought there was just one.
Honey, what's going on? Go see your mama. You're looking in the wrong places, babes.
You're
going to
scream.
Mom time.
You're
going to
scream.
Mom time. There you go. There you go.
Well, maybe that's the...
Good job.
She's the precious of the bunch. She's the one who's going to wander around and see what the hell's going on. And...
Good job.
Ooh.
Well, it's a bright world, little guy. Get used to it.
That's right.
We
just
take a
one
lot of
just
pictures.
Just goats.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Hi.
So what's this all about, Duchess?
Well, now your kid smells like molasses.
Yeah, find the
ninny. It's just like, there's, it seems like there's
your
almost like something
is working
for the little
diligently.
Ones to be, like, slipping in.
There
you
go,
Dutch. Like a big bowl for them to be sliding around in.
Yeah, that's
like tradition.
That's good, baby. You're such a good mama. Can you eat his num-nums on his tummy, please? Just get her
You're
done.
Looking everywhere but the...
I don't want to cut it.
She gets close now and again, and then she...
It's like a little bowl. Little fluffy-faced cutie. Hi. There you go. Are you looking for a little dinner? Is that what you would like to... Can I show you where the ninnies live?
There's something very, very, very Spanish about Duchess.
Do you like them?
Oh, sure.
Here,
the name Rosa just came into mind for the little girl.
Thank
you.
Good job.
Now clean lower.
About 10:15, I think, the first one came out.
It was so beautifully
All
swift.
Right. Who wants them?
What is that?
One.
I don't care what it is.
Thank you.
Babies are born. Somebody said who wants some. Yeah. You just raise your hand. You don't ask what it is.
Oh, God. A few more.
There was as many as I could bring.
We can share.
Thank you.
Yeah. I was like, don't touch the top of the glass.
I should
go get some
champagne.
What's that?
Yeah.
If you want.
I might go grab a little bottle for these cuties. There you go.
Right,
that's
go
what I want to see. Some
Jack
ferocious nipple seeking.
You want some?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Are you all drinking out there? We are.
A toast to the baby.
I should have brought my fancy bottle of tequila I was saving for New Year's. Mine's more appropriate.
Okay, well, we're going to have to clean your tummy up if your mama is going to skip it.
Yeah, how long
well, before,
is that?
How's
how
this one doing? She's
before,
so
you could
dangling.
You just kept pulling, and eventually it kind of broke off.
Yeah, it gently will tear, and we just need to get it pretty short and then get some iodine on the tip.
Yeah, do we know what kind of timeline we have on it?
I mean, is it...
Preferably, like, yesterday, like 5 minutes ago, or, like, I think it's a little long now, because it can soak up the...
Right.
Bacteria, so I think we should do it.
There's the first dance.
Ooh.
First dance.
Ooh, what's happening?
No, and you know what? It's actually properly angled for the stream, so good job.
A nice Duchess view.
Well, no, I meant the dance.
Oh.
I don't care about the Duchess view. The stream can deal.
That's
I wanted them to see
the
dance. The
real life. That was a good dance. There you go. Love on those babies. I still have the scissors.
You are saving this bottle for something. No, sorry, Duchess.
Just think, Duchess, now you have, like, little ones to obsessively hang out with instead of, like, chickens and
Well, now we also get to have our first experience with dealing with a little boy.
Mm. Oh, God, yeah, I thought about that.
The not-so-exciting part about the dealing with the little boy.
Yeah, well, we'll make sure that he...
It's not going to be like those old guys.
Fits in the time frame for his...
Yeah, you're not going to grow up to be a buck, I hate to tell you.
Is your tummy so strong?
All right, everyone, to winter solstice babies. You guys are welcome to come in. There's room in here.
We're cozy, but we could be cozier.
Just don't step on one and don't let them through the gate.
Right.
I'm going to go in and come back out.
All right.
Baby girl is full of milk. I like to see that. Oh my god, look at these beautiful pieces. Hi.
Totally. Oh, Tyler pulled up as the sack was coming out. Nobody was here. And he's like, what are you doing in there? I was like, she's birthing right now. He's like, right. Oh, wait.
A little
what?
Baby. Yay. Did she already pee? She
yep.
did. All right, nice. We want to see him take a piddle too. You're so good, all your parts work. All your insides are going. You like that.
Oh, there she goes again. There
Yay!
She goes again.
Oh, yeah. That's what we will now call the pee dance. Is that the pee dance? Did you just have a pee dance? Oh,
so we cute. Called it the pee dance? Cute. They were doing that before they peed. Okay.
It was just really cute. Did you just headbone me? Are you liking the scratching? God, you are so beautiful.
I know it's impossible.
Can't
but
even
maybe
believe
too.
How beautiful you are.
They're doing daddy dance.
They're doing
they are
daddy
really
dance.
Chicken dance.
That's what we'll say. Duke is the father. They're half
yeah, yeah.
That's awesome. Well, I'm thinking we might want to just do a gentle tug on the umbilical cord.
Cut a circulation off of it. It should tear away.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like pinch and
it, yeah.
Whip, you know, because I mean, you know.
Oh!
Whoa!
What was that?
Excuse me, I need to foil.
Nice job! You have some good moves.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Was that good, huh?
Whoop!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Little tail going.
No.
Hi, Tiny. Oh. Hi, baby. Are you a little wet still? Yeah, it's getting a little cold. Oh! He's gonna be a turkey.
No, I think Waddles was a joke.
She doesn't have names.
No.
Oh, like, who's got the... Yeah, the Waddles is the boy
your
with the little white spots.
Your sister does not have milk
it.
For you. Okay. It's the other lady.
I'm not seeing the white spots because the
light.
Oh!
I think she went to scratch her head and fell.
Oh!
Right, put in the bowl of molasses water.
Oh,
your bum is covered.
Let me move this. Nobody wants this anymore.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna take this in and get her some fresh water.
Okay.
Hi, baby. You are the best. I'm gonna get yummy. Do we have any grain I can get for her?
Yeah, the whole oats are right inside the door.
Can't wait.
Oh, I see the little white man.
I'm going out. Watch out, my lady friend.
Oh.
Okay. Nope, not allowed.
You going for the heat? You're going for the crawling under the chair.
It
already.
Would have been so perfect if there was like one white
front
foot. It's like, okay, now we know.
Yeah, I don't know. I like the idea of telling people it was Duke.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
I think this one found a heat lamp.
Oh, yeah.
So the son of a Duke Duchess would be Earl, but Earl is not a good name. We already have Phil and Carl, which I just feel like they're way too human names.
That's what makes it so good.
I know, it works for them, but we can't, like, name them all.
Well, that's why I thought Rudolph would be good if it came on Christmas, because that kind of sounds like, you know, Duke and Duchess would name their kid Rudolph, you know? But...
You got quiet once you got over here in the eat lamp.
Time for the first little nap.
Mm-hmm.
Which one is this? This is a sheep. She's just standing. Facing straight on
Hi.
Towards the heat.
What do you want to be called? What are your suggestions?
He's seeing the udder.
Yeah, I want to be called Needs Milk.
Right? Oh, little bow jangling. Little rooster dance. Do the sidestep like him too.
What are you doing over here?
So he still hasn't drank anything, huh?
He was looking for it just a second ago. He's easily distracted.
He's waiting his turn.
Right, let's see what
Mama,
we can do about
you're
this.
So good.
Because you're distracted right now. Do you remember on the other ones, like, how far did it get end up being pinched off? Was it like an inch, or was it like...
It was, yeah, about an inch, but she ate that pretty quickly.
Because, I mean, I can do it.
I feel like it might be different because it's a boy. It's, like, connected just above it.
I'm just going to keep tugging.
Yeah, just try to cut off some circulation.
Yeah, just...
Because it
will
tear
the bacteria,
away.
Yeah, I mean, it will eventually dry and...
Yeah.
You are really still. He is just standing perfectly still, facing the heat lamp.
Already
doing
the cut.
If we could sterilize it, what gives me? Is it healthy to sniff it, or is it?
I think it would be. I mean, some people do.
Because I mean, that will dry eventually.
But yeah.
Just for this, like
I would just make sure if we have
sterilize.
Sterilizing it, making sure we have two people, just so we're not snipping anything else.
Yeah.
No flash.
Oh. I'm going to keep trying the manual way here. That'll be my job for a minute.
My son's umbilical cord, we had dried and our midwives shaped it into a heart, and it was like hanging in our window for like a long time. Until we realized, gee, this is kind of gross. We should maybe throw this out.
Make sure I can see where you're going if you're going to move.
Oh. My hair was a lot longer. The placenta we put in a planter.
I'm trying to roll
flowers
back and
on top
forth
of it
so that way.
Yeah.
Wobbly over there.
Well, if you just
I don't want you going
pinch
over there.
It as hard as possible.
I mean, it's like my instinct is like I'm going to hurt it, but I know it.
It doesn't have any nerves. Either.
Yeah.
Hi. Slap goat.
Oh, hello. Hi. Hello, little one.
Hello.
Hi.
Alrighty,
Stephanie's both hands. Mama, I
looked
at her.
Yeah.
She's at home, though.
Aww.
Or in the belly button.
And she's got her stuff, too, hanging.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you look just like Mama.
I'm going to take care of the umbilical.
Oh,
okay. It's getting...
It fell down to the middle of the walk.
Let's
put that back up here.
I know this is awkward. If you can stay here...
Do you want to go back to Mama?
An inch of it.
What a...
It's so close.
Oh, what is that? Is this like
almost. Is that little tiny shot?
Okay, I got...
Clinton's still open, do
I got a big...
Oh, the Clinton Street Market? Yeah.
Does anybody need anything if I go
Where's the paper towels again? I got
paper towels, I think. Maybe I'll buy some more paper towels.
You're behind Jess.
I got a big section of it.
Oh, here, let me get... There you go.
Yeah, I've got a big wad of blood in my hands.
Mm-hmm. Yum.
So I didn't see how much came off, but I got it pinched.
Did you put a little iodine on there?
So that is... Are we still streaming here?
Yeah.
All right, it's getting a great view of
backside.
Yeah,
it's like the least beautiful part of childbirth.
We might be able to help a little bit.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Wasn't this in like a movie from like, you know, like a Ridley Scott movie or something?
Yeah. I don't know, but I think he used his teeth to pull it out.
What
so.
Is he doing to Mama?
Come on.
Will it break
God.
Off so at least you have something that's not hanging around? It might be.
She's not complaining at all.
No.
I am.
The viewers are no longer watching.
Whoa, look at the viewer number drop.
I was there for the first one. You're definitely not going to nurse anything from there. All right.
I'm going to give her some yummy treats at least. I couldn't find the oats. Are they? There's two bags up there.
What? The one on the left is chicken food. The one on the right is the oats.
Okay. I'll give you these to give to her for now.
Okay.
You should go back down there with your family.
Where's?
After you did your little explore.
Where are the children? Okay, you've got them. Okay.
I have the other one over here.
Yeah, go please.
Oh.
Duchess is like, oh, finally I get a freaking reward.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so the umbilical is...
pretty much gone? It's a little nutsack?
There's just a... nice. Those little string dangling here. It's like a tendon. Yeah, it's short enough to... it's not, like, dragging behind. And
aww. Oh, little one, all cuddle.
Here, try over here.
I'm gonna do yours too.
Here you go, buddy.
But don't get too comfortable.
What's that noise?
And you gotta go over there and bond more with Mama.
No, she's gonna roll it.
She's doing the head curl now.
Aww. Oh, oh, look at the nest.
Aww.
Yeah, she's in a food coma.
All right, I'm gonna turn you around the other direction.
Okay, I'm gonna is it okay if I move the live stream and put it on you, Victor?
Yeah, I was just
going to
take a picture. Yeah, we
got to
see this.
Yeah, just don't touch anything. I don't know what on the screen will
disable
it and what won't.
Food coma sleepy face.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Look at that.
She's going to do the head falling over thing. Yeah.
Oh,
at this point.
There it goes.
And there's...
Oh, give a little flop forward, maybe.
Oh my God!
I can't go back any further. I know.
Like the ears are like.
There we go. There we go.
Sleepy girl. You're a luxurious lady. You like to eat feasts and then have warm laps.
Yeah. Just like your mom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the same.
Are you just like your mom's here, baby? You want some more?
Insisting on going and that.
I think I've got the iodine. Done.
Oh.
Yeah, you burned that, Mom. Big, pretty mamacita.
Oh, Duchess, you're such a good girl.
She is such a good mama.
Yeah, it's been iodine.
Awesome. Sorry it stings, little tutor. I don't even like iodine on me. I know.
Oh.
And the girl's okay?
She needs it too.
She needs to do it too.
You want
to
swap them out? Take you from the luxury of your comfortable place to the cruelty of iodine.
She's like, but. Aww.
Yeah, we gotta do you.
Get coated so I can do another one.
Okay. Now that you're all comfortable.
Are you going to be named Major?
I'm torturing you with iodine and you're still trying to nurse from my jeans.
Or do you want to just dab her? Well, then it'll get on you.
Anyway. Well, if you sit her down here for a second, I think I've got a system now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright. I get used to be occasionally being disturbed from a slumber for chill.
And it doesn't mean too much. I think that's more than enough.
Yeah, I just... I can't... I know.
We gotta do...
Alright, so someone grab this little one because...
Someone grab the other... kid.
Okay, here.
Oh, I'll hand you a child.
Oh, you got it. Never mind.
Oh. I know, you want to come back in the heat. That's why you walked over here to begin with. We can bring you back to the heat lamp in a bit.
Actually, if you just hold her like that.
She's actually got to be...
hungry, Mama.
She's still got a cord down there.
Yeah.
Well, we'll just make sure that we've got...
Wait, hold on.
Oh, that new goat smell.
You have a fun face. I like your face.
Yeah, he's got just a really cute nose. And the little waddles.
You're so brave.
I know.
Being a little baby goat hurts when you have to do that. I'm so sorry.
Oh, look at her.
Okay, it's...
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, Mama, there's just a little bit coming.
Oh, I know. It's not
so
a comfortable
sorry.
Way to hold you, but...
Know.
Oh, I know.
I know.
Oh, hang on.
Alright, I got like the new rough edge off of it so I can iodine it, and I think it's...
Hang on, we're just going to make sure you're cleaned and not being infected, and... I know. Oh.
middle explorer.
Yeah, it must be a little long still on her.
Yeah. I just, you know, for temporarily get something on it.
I know. You can't, we took you from the heat.
I know. We took you from the heat. Oh, now you're live stream looking at the glare off my hand.
And I'm staring at you with the red light. That doesn't help. Okay, cute girl. I'm going to get you a cup of green.
Okay,
so the,
yeah,
the bag on the right is the
thank
green.
Thank you so much for coming.
Bye. Mm.
You can lay down again if you want.
Is this a trash bag of you?
Oh, that's my nose. Oh, that's my cheek.
Tell me.
The earlobe, that'll be the best.
Oh, that's my ear.
I'm opening the door right now without causing problems.
I know. Ooh. Watch out. Watch out with those little legs.
See if I can find another spot.
You got a good chunk of my nose.
Here,
let's see if you'll eat some of Mama's stuff.
She's getting the sweetest
sound. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So good, Mama's. So good.
I should go back down with Mama.
You just want to be over near where you feel the heat lamp exists.
Duchess, you got luxury, honey. Classical music. Delicious oats.
What do I drink, though?
I know, it's for you, for your woman.
Here, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Sure you don't want to go back down there?
Best
solstice ever. Right? I'm glad it wasn't 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, I know, right?
Yeah, yeah,
that would have
had
to
they're
run
really
down
good
here
about
with no
like,
bus.
Being, you know, on a decent schedule. Like,
what's that?
They're really good about being on a reasonable timeline for their...
Yeah.
Because it was, I like ran all the way from my place
should
to Powell, which is like five blocks. I'm like,
be
I know. I had to go down to, I had to go walk to the 4 because the 10 doesn't
run
on the weekends.
I was thinking to myself, like, you know, like the one time you get, you're driving too fast or whatever, I had to make sure that I wasn't like,
right.
And I'm just like, well, hell, if a cop were to pull me over and everything else and like, it's like, you know the goats, then you
know, the Belmont goats,
it would probably go from immediately going from like, them wanting to arrest me to, like, being having a police escort.
A police escort,
yeah.
They're like, oh, they're having kids.
Duchess is having her babies.
Like,
the other kids, stop going towards the door.
I put my emergency flashers on, because I was at Fred Meyer, and I just hauled ass down. I was, like, totally, I was like, there are kids coming into the world. You don't even know what kind.
Over.
If you care that it's a human kid, then fine. It's a kid. It's a human
right?
kid.
How's that? Is that better? And plus the heat lamp now is on your face. But I really want you down there having more mama time. But you didn't seem to want to go down there.
Oh my god. So now I can take Christmas pictures and send it to everybody. Happy holidays!
We should make, like, some sort of, like,
oh,
like
a good girl. Good girl, honey. You're such a warrior.
Make, like, a Christmas wreath with all of, like, some something to symbolize each of the little...
Guys?
I think we need to move the molasses. This is not a pond.
All they do is walk.
Nobody's
keeping
a drink.
Yeah, we'll just get it out.
Can I
change
the molasses?
Yes.
Please do.
So let's put that like maybe on a flat surface over there or something. Do
it. Hi, Duchess. Good job. I don't know if I have the reach here.
Oh.
Sorry.
This is my roommate, Alana, everybody.
Hi, I'm
Jay. Oh, I'm sorry. I forget I have a light on my head.
Are you discovering a heat lamp over here, too? Yeah, there's a heat lamp over here. There's no udder under there, though.
They have such long legs.
Oh,
yeah.
The video is getting the best moment of
Justin's
life. Thanks for it. Now I'll take the phone, though. I wish I was viewing that. Is this recording?
It should be saved.
Awesome.
Oh, this is like background music for your stream, too.
Yeah, yeah.
I just realized. Yeah. Get a little Chopin.
Your other one's up here, Duchess.
And it makes sense. It's nocturnes. It's nighttime. Oh.
You sure you don't want to go back down there with Mama? Last time we put you down there, you kept backing up this way.
Hi, baby.
Now you're half on my arm.
He is a loud one.
Yeah, you're looking for a hunger. Are you hungered? Where is the ninny? Where? I don't know why you're hungry or what you're looking for, but you know something is amiss.
Yeah, that's
my
finger.
Just like, oh, this is what I was wanting the whole time. I just wanted to hang out with a bunch of people.
There's no milk there. Tiny little goat tongue.
I should have brought the new brush.
Nursing motion down good, but
I like the new brush.
Hey, let's
the one that
Dave has. Yeah.
Let's move him over.
Yeah, you need a nurse, babe.
Let's
move the nurse.
Kind of push you this way.
To the functional udder.
Yeah, did you say you bought a brush today?
Yeah, I bought one at Naomi's and put it in the bin.
Because I saw David today and he's like, yeah, he had the brush. And I was like, oh, there's that new brush.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, yeah, but I don't leave it here. Mm-hmm. He takes it with him.
Yeah,
he does. Oh, so we got two new brushes.
The other brushes get all, like, you know,
I didn't know,
hay and
peat on.
Well, I found the one that I was wanting that was it looks like, you know, you'd polish shoes with it. It's just like a real soft-haired thing.
Yeah.
It's almost too soft for Chester, but...
You're getting noisy. You want to go back down?
There's no milk over there, though, babe. You're hungry.
Yeah, the first one came out, and there was a while where she wasn't making any fuss, and then she's like starting to do it. And I was like, well, I see a sack. I don't see any body parts. And then it was like almost fully out, and I still didn't see any body parts. And the
then
second one popped out.
That was like 1/1000.
Goat. All right. Wow. Yeah, it was beautiful.
If only all children.
Right. Well, that's how Clover and Precious did.
Because
right. Jeff was like, is that a tongue? And then bam, she was out. You know?
Well, and we've been joking at one point about not being in the way if she shot a baby out.
Right.
And it was a complete joke. And then that second one really just kind of went
right into my lap.
Oh.
I was like, oh, okay.
Because we were settling in to wait like the first one. It was going to be a whole ordeal.
This one, though, she was like completely on her back and like twisted around.
Which one was first?
The boy.
Even though... She, is this the he?
Ten.
Yeah.
Yeah, even though he's not like... Add an udder, at least the instinct is good to
oh, he's
work
got
it.
A great suckling action in that mouth.
Are you peeing? You're kneeling.
He's looking for a ninny.
Okay, well...
Let's kneel
go
him
back
over
down?
By the ninny.
You want to go down with your family? As much as I don't want to take you off my lap, I really think you should
no.
spend some time with your family.
This way.
Yeah. Find that nin. Here. We'll
I'm just
going to
keep you directed. I'll give you a little.
You need to get that mom bonding time, not lap bonding.
Which side
time.
Is it? Is this the good side?
This is the good side.
Okay.
You'll get plenty of lap
if
time.
I squirt a little milk on you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's my home.
Oh.
Okay, well, do that, but like right over here.
Okay. I'm gonna get a little milk, and then you can find it.
Good job, Mama. You're so good, Duchess.
That's my arm. Oh, don't bite my hand.
You're such an amazing mama.
Oh, that's my hand. That's my hand. There's the milk. There it is. Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Good job.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Job.
Oh.
Nice.
He was biting my finger.
Yeah, you know, like,
I could feel
strong
his little
teeth.
Yeah. What
yeah.
the hell?
Underneath
I didn't
the gum.
Hear, like, right there. It's like,
oh, yeah. He's
teeth ready
he's,
to surface. Whoa.
He's
don't
drinking.
Yeah, he's got nice.
Because I mean, you can see he's.
She's working the right side.
You get it all like.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's good.
I think she got the right side working.
Oh, did she?
There's more.
Yeah, I bet a goat's mouth is way better than ours.
I see that. No, it's right, actually.
Can you help again? Because he's definitely, like, all into it. This is a good opportunity.
I have another headlamp if anyone wants to.
This one here.
If I could borrow one right now. Oh, he found it again. Here you go, Bishop.
Sorry. My phone's on it.
He does a good job. He's got it. He just keeps it. He'll lose it occasionally.
If that works or not. Okay. Oh, yeah.
And there
you
go.
Yay! Hooray!
There's enough others for both of you.
Baby goats in my house. Oh my gosh, magic. Oh, right, are you uncomfortable, baby? You're putting your rumpy all over me.
Nope. Back here.
Oh my god.
I know, you're so.
What a great solstice. Thank you, Mama. I love you so much.
You're so good. I can't believe this goat. Oh, I really
yes,
can't believe this goat.
I love you so much. Yes.
She's amazing.
So, as far as we know, this is her first.
Yes.
Yeah. She feels so different. I'm like, mm-hmm, there are like two pockets.
Right.
There are some babies. Oh, yeah, they're right here. Here, boo. Where's that little guy? Right here.
Oh, you did so good, Mama.
She's just like pouring milk. Like, Bailey was not like... Oh, the goats were
kissing.
They're kissing. They're like, milk.
They're looking at each other's faces.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, there
photo
we go.
Op. Did you find it again? Here, Bo. Nope, they're kissing again.
They're totally like.
Look,
they're French.
Need a monkey? Here. There's milk right here, baby. Here, find this man.
Oh.
There you go. There it is. Yep, nope.
Right the little tail wagon. Oh, God.
You keep going for your sissy, but not.
They have long tails, too.
Mm-hmm. I mean, sincerely.
Maybe that's
that.
What we should look for in. It's just. It's Duke.
Oh,
you know, the long tail.
Like, you're like sitting on me right now. I'm gonna have
it's
a
been
very
a hard
dirty
afternoon.
Super leg.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I've got like blood on my.
Is that comfortable for you?
Okay, live stream. I'm shutting you off for a minute to go check in on Twitter and Facebook and whatnot, and maybe we'll be back.
You need to go potty.
But I gotta check in everywhere.